So I'll blame it on the sun that didn't fill the sky. I'll blame it on the birds and the trees.
It started with a phone call to Stevie, and he'd worked with me before on my last CD if he would come and play harmonica on his tune, Blame It on the Sun, which he did beautifully.
But my heart blames it on me.
I start off the album with These Days by Jackson Browne, and for some reason that song resonates with me. The lyric is very relevant today, even though he wrote it back when he was 16 years old, many years ago. That song is as fresh and as beautiful as it ever was, and Jackson is playing guitar on the record and singing backgrounds with me, and it was a thrill of a lifetime.
I'll keep on moving. Well, things are bound to be improving these days. All these days.
These are tunes that she grew up around. About a year ago or so, we started talking about songs. I was just going back and forth about songs she loved, you know, like Harry Nilsson and Paul Simon, James Taylor, Billy Joel. And didn't realize how much of a fan she is of those songs.
These days I sit on cornerstones.
And I think that the music that I'm doing is pretty relevant. It's not just for nostalgia's sake. So I wanted to do some music that had something to say.
Don't confront me with my failures. I have not forgotten them.
Beach Boys fan. I used to go to their concerts, buy their records, and Brian Wilson to me is a musical genius. And to have him sing God Only Knows with me on my record, and then have Take Six, the most gorgeous vocal group on the planet, come and reinterpret their idea of the Beach Boy harmonies, it was glorious.
God only knows what I'd be without you.
This is the music that is what drives me. It's what drove me in my youth.
God only knows what I'd be without you.
Monica.
Yes.
This is a really, really good record, Monica.
Thank you, Brian.
I swear to God, it's a very good record.
Well, you should hear the rest of the stuff.
Well, I'd love to. After this, I'll probably go home and put my earphones on, lay in bed and listen.
Don't you love it?
I spend the night in a chair thinking he'll be there, but he never comes, and then I wake up and wipe the sleep from my eyes, and I rise to face another day without him. Doo-doo-doo. It's just no good anymore when you walk through the door of an empty room.